Patriots getting set to kick it away. Here's the kick on its way. So, first and 10. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line. That's good enough for a first down. The offense is back set at the line for the first down after the completion.
Get a few yards and get that first down.
So, first and 10. Let's nickel go. Formation for the defense here. Turner takes the handoff. Takeo Spikes with the tackle.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Second down now.
This game is still about being tough and physical. The offense at times just runs it right up in the middle, gets a couple yards for a first down.
And now on first down.
Well, let's go. Hey.
Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, they whistle the play dead, and let's see the call. Intentional grounding there cost the offense a down and the 10 yards.
Yeah, that's when you're inside the pocket and you're throwing the football away just to avoid the sack, can't get it past the line of scrimmage or near a player, that's intentional grounding.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. The pass fails to find the mark.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing, run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. They bring in an extra defensive back. Quarterback looks to his left. That pass looks like a little miscommunication.
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
Bosher ready to punt. They break huddle and head to the line. To the back, and the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
Well, when you're going to run the football, if that's your objective, you cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
That running play brings them to second down.
Get ready.
Not going to let him get away this time. Interception.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
The team gets set in its formation. The defense comes out of the nickel. Here's the quick toss, and he swallowed up at that point.
Well, I know it was a short run that time by the offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football, try to wear the defense down.
Let's see the call here on second down. Takes the handoff. He's brought to a halt.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage, look out, they'll throw it over the top.
The defense looking for one more stop on third down after that last carry. Turner takes the handoff. Finally, they bring him down, but not until he's picked up the first down.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
So, first and 10. Staying on the ground. Surges ahead. It's Taquio Spikes who brings him down.
When a coach can have a run that picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
Second down after the short gain on the ground.
Well, let's go!
Hey! Staying on the ground. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line. Play number six coming up on this drive.
Well, let's go.
Hey. It's handed to the running back. And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Here's the kick on its way. And it's going to be good.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
Lined up now in kickoff formation. Here's the kick. About to take the snap on first down. Nickel formation here for the defense, bringing the play to an end.
When you're going against a defense that is fast, sometimes you can fool them with the counter run, but they're so good, so athletic, they can adjust, and they still get in there and make the play before you gain any yards.
Second down from here.
Get ready! Ha!
The quarterback looking for an open receiver on the right. Brings it in. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, they whistle the play dead, and let's hear the call.
First down.
The offense is set at the line of scrimmage. First down after that completion.
Get ready.
They bring in an extra defensive back. That false start penalty will push them back 5 yards. They break huddle and head to the line.
Get ready.
From the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Squeezes it into coverage.
We don't give this guy enough respect. He is great in the pocket. How about that presence? He always knows when there's pressure around him and gets rid of the football in time. Good job.
It's second down.
Get ready.
The formation here, shotgun. Quarterback looks to his left. And the throw, it's incomplete. The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Nickel formation here for the defense. The quarterback looking for an open receiver on the right. Set of downs.
Well, let's go.
Turner takes the handoff. Brought down at the 29.
Well, I know it was a short run that time by the offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football. Try to wear the defense down.
That running play sets up second down. The quarterback throws to the right. Here's the throw, and it's intercepted. No, it's incomplete. Incomplete. He couldn't hold on. The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Nickel formation for the defense here. Gonna let him get away this time. The quarterback eyeing that left side. It is intercepted. No, it's incomplete. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction. Bosher ready to punt. This play is going to be whistled dead. Let's see what the call is now.
Face mask, defense, number 23, automatic, first down.
First down and 10.
Get ready.
Five wides for the offense. Screen pass, a takeaway. First down.
First down.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Turner takes the handoff. It's Mayo in on the tackle.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
They've been staying on the ground, and now it's second down.
Well, let's go.
Turner takes the handoff. Fletcher plugs the hole.
Well, when you're going to run the football, if that's your objective, you cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
As they face third down. From the gun. The give. It's Mayo in on the tackle. Wraps him up here, earning his third tackle. If he makes it, the game is tied. Here's the kick.
Whoa.
No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
That was a good hold, good kick, 3 points. Good job by the offense.
Falcons getting ready to kick it off. Here's the kick. Coming to the line of scrimmage, first down.
Get ready. Head up. Hey.
Staying on the ground. The tackle is made. They come to the line for this play.
Get ready.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
The defense looking for one more stop on third down after that last carry. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. He's tackled at the 30. He brings it in here, and he's got the first. That catch brings up first down. He's tackled at the 30. As they face second down.
Get ready. Hut.
Looking to the right side and throwing. That hit after the catch knocks the ball away. Pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. Drop back, shotgun formation. Here's the passer trying to challenge the secondary on that left side. That will be a first down. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. They go counter. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
Well, the one bad thing about when you're trying to do the counter runs, where you start one way and go back the other, it can fool a defense, but it's slow in developing. And that slowness allows the speed of the defense to get in there and make the play.
Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. Power straight ahead on his way.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense, running that football, picking up first down and moving the chains.
First down here after the run. Freezes the defense with the pump fake. The quarterback eyeing that left side. Nice tackle. The play is whistled to a stop, and let's see what we have here.
On the defense, 28.
Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally you're going to grab the face mask.
That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. Here's the passer trying to challenge the secondary on that left side. That ball is picked off.
Hey.
fake? Not yet. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Inhales the pass. Atlanta in for the score.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL, and you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Extra point attempt now. Here's the kick. He made it. Falcons getting ready to kick it off. Here's the kick on its way. Offense lines up here. Gonna let him get away this time. Set up screen. That is his fourth takedown of the game.
Face mask on the defense.
Boy, if his head got yanked back the other way. An obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet in certain situations, it's gonna be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
The defense gets a sack. Second down now.
Get ready.
Drop back, shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Going across the middle, brings it in. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line. Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, they whistle the play dead, and let's hear the call. Boy, if his head got yanked back the other way, an obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
Takes it on the counter. Going to bring him down for his second tackle of the day.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Second down after the short gain on the ground.
Get ready.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Here they come. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, you see the sack, and what a job by the defense. They're just taking advantage of a passive, weak offensive line. Hey, I don't blame them. That time to get through quick, and they get the sack.
Welcome back to the action on a day where defenses have ruled. Will they rise to the occasion on third down? The formation here, shotgun. Screen play is on. Kick on its way. The Hefner is no good. It's wide left. first down. Tackled down at the 36-yard line.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt, when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The defense looking for one more stop on third down after that last carry. Flip to the outside. Fletcher makes the tackle. Ready to punt. Coming to the line of scrimmage, first down. Nobody but the quarterback in the backfield here. Here's the passer, trying to challenge the secondary on that left side. Recovered the fumble. First down and 10. Takes it on the counter. Takeo Spikes with a tackle. Wraps him up here, earning his third tackle.
Well, the one bad thing about when you're trying to do the counter runs, where you start one way and go back the other, it can fool a defense, but it's slow in developing. And that slowness allows the speed of the defense to get in there and make the play.
This is second down.
Let's go!
Turner takes the handoff. And it's Takeo Spikes who brings him down. Once again, they failed to convert here. They've had such a tough time on third down today. Another critical third down.
Well, let's go.
The quarterback looking for an open receiver on the right. Ball's picked off.
First down.
About to take the snap on first down.
Get ready.
Nickel formation for the defense here. The quarterback eyeing that left side, and he's thumped to the ground. The play is whistled to a stop, and let's see what we have here. Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a, you know, a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally you're going to grab the face mask.
Buy the quarterback some time out of the shotgun, and he's brought down right at the 43. That's a face mask call, and of course, for now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know, one thing, you know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because players tackle too high. Get your arms around the waist. Go down low to make those tackles, and you wouldn't get those face mask penalties.
Witherspoon makes the hit. Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, they whistle the play dead, and let's hear the call.
First down.
They break huddle and head to the line.
Get ready.
Run it with the counter. And he's brought to the ground.
Then the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are, they got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them till field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
Get ready.
The quarterback throws to the right.
Touchdown, New England.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part of the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job by the big guy just getting in position to make the catch.
Point after here. Here's the kick. Extra point is good. Kickoff formation. Here's the kick on its way. Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, they whistle the play dead, and let's see the call.
First down.
So, first and 10. Extra DBs all over the field. It's handed to the running back, and they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Second down after the short gain on the ground. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The quarterback throws. Move the chains. That's a first down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the short completion. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
First down here after the completion.
Let's go!
Hand off. And the tackle is made at the 41.
No gain on the play.
That running play brings them to second down. Buy the quarterback some time. Out of the shotgun. Nowhere to hide. Quarterback looks to his left. Pulled another one in there. Second catch of the game. Third down after the catch. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. He's handed to the running back. Takeo Spikes with a tackle.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
The punt team is in place and ready to perform. To the line of scrimmage, first down.
Get ready.
Five wides for the offense. The quarterback throws to the right. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on. Second down now. He'll fire it out to the left. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
Pocket presence, mobility in the pocket, whatever you want to call it, this guy is loaded with it. Always knows where the defenders are, able to move around, never look at them, looking down the field, and that's why he makes so many plays.
Get ready!
Sensing a sack. Quarterback trying to work the middle of the field. That's good enough for a first down. The team gets set in its formation.
Get ready.
They'll go shotgun here. Pump fake, not yet. The quarterback throws to the right. He's going to be tackled right around the 28-yard line. Move the chains. That's a first down. The offense is back set at the line for the first down after the completion. It's the old counter play. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Halfback counter. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Well, the one bad thing about when you're trying to do the counter runs where you start one way and go back the other, it can fool a defense, but it's slow in developing. And that slowness allows the speed of the defense to get in there and make the play.
Nickel formation here for the defense. The quarterback eyeing that left side. That hits after the catch, knocks the ball away. They'll have to settle for a field goal. Here's the kick. And the kick is good.
Is good.
He's about to kick off. Here's the kick on its way. So, first and 10. Releasing the football, but there was no one in sight from his own side, and he is flagged for intentional grounding.
Yeah, it's a good call, good call. Nobody near the football, definitely inside the tackle box, so a good call by the referee.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Looking to the right side and throwing. He hauls it in and is met with contact right away, but that's a nice catch.
Pocket presence, mobility in the pocket, whatever you want to call it, this guy is loaded with it. Always knows where the defenders are, able to move around, never look at them, looking down the field, and that's why he makes so many plays.
A little dime package here for the defense. Here's the passer trying to challenge the secondary on that left side.
Nice job by the quarterback, finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Ready to punt. recovered the fumble. About to take the snap on first down.
Get ready.
The play is whistled to a stop, and let's see what we have here. I don't know what he was thinking here, Phil. That's an obvious intentional grounding penalty.
He was trying to get outside the pocket that time before he threw it away, but he couldn't do it. Because these defensive players are all over him.
Nobody but the quarterback in the backfield here. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Pocket presence, mobility in the pocket, whatever you want to call it, this guy is loaded with it. Always knows where the defenders are, able to move around, never look at them, looking down the field, and that's why he makes so many plays.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Throws middle of the field. Unable to bring it in. Let's go. Now ready to punt. First down and 10.
Well, let's go!
Offense lines up here. He'll fire it out to the left. An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception. That last pass play fell short, and now it's second down.
Well, let's go! Hey!
The quarterback looking for an open receiver on the right. That catch will keep the drive alive. So, first and 10.
Well, let's go!
Ha! Run it with the counter. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense, running that football, picking up first down and moving the chains.
Well, let's go!
Turner takes the handoff. It's Mayo in on the tackle.
No gain on the play.
It's second down. Takes the handoff. Mayo makes the stop. Again, the offense unable to pick up the first down yardage on third down. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. From the shotgun. Sensing a sack. Tackle's made.
Well, you see the sack, and what a job by the defense. They're just taking advantage of a passive, weak offensive line. And, hey, I don't blame them. That time they get through quick, and they get the sack.
Bosher ready to punt.
Hey!
So first and 10.
Get ready.
Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense, running that football, picking up first down and moving the chains.
Get ready.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Looking to the right side and throwing. Found the tiniest open.
Pocket presence, mobility in the pocket, whatever you want to call it, this guy is loaded with it. Always knows where the defenders are, able to move around, never look at them, looking down the field, and that's why he makes so many plays.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Squeezes it into coverage. In the books, touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
Extra point attempt on the way. Here's the kick. It's good. It's good. Patriots getting set to kick it away. Here's the kick on its way. The tackle is made. First down coming up. Takes the handoff. They deck him in the backfield. Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out. They whistle the play dead, and let's see the call. That's a face mask call, and of course, from now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know, one thing, you know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because players tackle too high. Get your arms around the waist. Go down low to make those tackles, and you wouldn't get those face mask penalties.
What happened here? That pass was thrown right into the defender's hands. Incomplete. Second down play coming up. Here they come. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down. This play is going to be whistled dead. Let's see what the call is now.
Pass interference on the defense. Number 37, first down. Hey!
First down here after the completion. He'll go shotgun here. Ryan with the long pass down the field. Sticks to his hands. That will be a first down.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think. So look out.
Offense lines up here. New set of downs here after picking up the first on the ground.
Ball,
quarters formation here for the defense. It's handed to the running back. And he's brought to the ground.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Well, let's go! Head up! Hut!
Closing in on him. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The quarterback throws.
It's got to be frustrating as a defensive lineman to play against this guy. He has such great pocket awareness, able to move around. Always finds that little extra time to throw the football down the field.
Pumps, fakes the throw, looking for a receiver on the left side here. The pass wide of the mark. Kick on its way, and it's going to be good.
Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
Getting ready to kick it off. Here's the kick. And that will bring us to first down.
Get ready.
Buy the quarterback some time. Out of the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. Not get both feet down. Second down from here. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking to the right side and throwing. Having a hard time completing a throw. The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. From the shotgun. The quarterback throws to the right. The wide receiver makes the play, picks up a first down as well. One more snap and that'll end the quarter. A good first half of action, and Phil, break it down for us.
Jim, I think you said it right. We got us a close game because it's well fought. Both teams, they got the emotion. You can tell they're both rested from the previous game last week, and it shows here in the first half. Smart play calling, good hustle, and here we are at halftime. It's close. Can't wait to see what happens in the second half.
The third quarter kickoff is about to commence. Let's send it back down to the field. Falcons getting ready to kick it off. Here's the kick. First down coming up.
Get ready.
Back to the ground. And he swallowed up at that point.
Well, I know it was a short run that time by the offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football. Try to wear the defense down.
That rush comes up short, and now it's second down. Nickel formation here for the defense. Still low ground. Brought down at the 29. This time, they failed to pick up the first on third down. A rare occurrence here today. Esco now ready to punt. First down and 10. The defense comes out of the nickel. It's collapsing. The quarterback throws to the right. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
Challenging the defenders to the right side, the quarterback throws. That catch will extend the drive. The offense is set at the line of scrimmage. First down after that completion.
Go!
He'll fire it out to the left. Leads it in. That's good enough for a first down. So, first and 10. Nickel formation for the defense here. Here's the quick toss. Brought down at the 29. Failed to pick up the first with that first carry, and it's second down. Looks like a penalty on the defense. They come to the line for this play. The defense comes out in the nickel.
Encroachment number 71.
That'll be half the distance to the goal. They line up and shift around. The defense has allowed the offense to get into the red zone a number of times today, but they have done a great job of preventing touchdowns. The old counter play. It's Rob Ninkovich who makes the tackle. Wraps him up here, earning his third tackle. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. This defense has disallowed the offense to make the most out of red zone opportunities. The quarterback throws to the right. Almost picked off. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Back in the red zone again. Can they finally find a way to get to the end zone and not rely on their kicker? They're going to go counter. Touchdown, Atlanta Falcons. fire it out to the left. Unstoppable. Put the ball on the tee, and he's about to kick off. Here's the kick. And now, on first down. Play is whistled to a stop, and let's see what we have here. A little jumpy there by that defensive front. Offense lines up here.
Get ready.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Takes the hit, throws. That pass incomplete. The pass was incomplete, and now it's second down.
Get ready.
Extra DBs all over the field. Challenging the defenders to the right side, the quarterback throws. Move the chains, that's a first down. After the catch, it's a first down. Is made at the 41. Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, they whistle the play dead, and let's see the call.
On the offense, number 77.
It's going to be a holding call on the offense. That last run moved the chains, it's first down.
Get ready.
The formation here, shotgun. He's under pressure. Brady unleashes the long pass.
Well, when you get this close, it'd be nice to punch it in there and score. Even though you're still going to be behind, execute the play and get it done.
About to take the snap on first down.
Get ready.
Quarterback flips it to the running back. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
Now, what a surprise. Once again, here in this play, just like every week for this football team, bad job of run blocking up front, nowhere to run.
Second down now. From the gun, the quarterback throws to the right. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37. They're finally stopped on third down after converting almost all game long.
Get ready.
By the quarterback some time, out of the shotgun. And he's intercepted. First down and 10.
Pull it, go!
The quarterback throws right into the heart of that defense. The pass bounces in there. Hey. second down here after the missed throw.
Well, let's go.
He'll fire it out to the left. Found the tiniest open. Another third down failure. Another critical third down. Nickel formation for the defense here. The quarterback eyeing that left side will be a first down. The offense is back set at the line for the first down after the completion. Makes the handoff. It's Rob Ninkovich who makes the tackle.
Well, when you're going to run the football, if that's your objective, you cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
They've been staying on the ground, and now it's second down. They'll go shotgun here. Under pressure. The quarterback throws to the right. He has the grab. Touchdown, Falcons. Way. Counting. He's put the ball on the tee and he's about to kick off. Here's the kick on its way. They break huddle and head to the line. It's collapsing. This will be no play, no play. It's whistled to a stop, and now we await the call. I don't know what he was thinking here, Phil. That's an obvious intentional grounding penalty.
He was trying to get outside the pocket that time before he threw it away, but he couldn't do it because, these defensive players are all over him.
They bring in an extra defensive back. The quarterback throws right into the heart of that defense. The pass bounces in there. Another critical third down. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Screen pass. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline. Weatherspoon in on that last play. Now we'll wait for the call as the play is whistled dead. That penalty keeps the drive going, and it's a first down.
Get ready.
They bring in an extra defensive back. They go counter. The ball is out. He picks up the fumble. This will be no play, no play. It's whistled to a stop, and now we await the call.
Number 63, first down.
First down.
Pull it, go!
tackled at the 32-yard line. They break huddle and head to the line. Here's the passer trying to challenge the secondary on that left side. He has the grab. Touchdown, Atlanta. The extra point. Here's the kick on its way. He made it. Kicker set for the kickoff. Here's the kick on its way. And that will bring us to first down. To the running back. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. No gain on the play. As they face second down. Extra DBs all over the field. He'll fire it out to the left. Throws a strike, and he's thumped to the ground. That's good enough for a first down. That last throw led to this first down.
Get ready.
From the gun. Under pressure. He'll fire it out to the left. Oh, he looked like he had the catch, but the ball is jarred loose. They break huddle and head to the line. They'll go shotgun here. Here they come. He's looking to the right here on this throw. They're finally stopped on third down after converting almost all game long. Defensive backs out on the field for this one. Throws middle of the field. The pass fails to find the mark.
Get ready.
This is going to be a long field goal attempt. Here's the kick. And it's going to be good.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them three.
Patriots getting set to kick it away. Here's the kick. First down and 10.
Pull it, go! Hey.
Hey. Let's see the call here on second down. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Looking to the right side and throwing. He aims, he fires, he's got it. Once again, they failed to convert here. They've had such a tough time on third down today. Third down after the catch. Quarterback looks to his left. That pass incomplete. Bosher ready to punt. And they're going to take off and run with it.
I think everybody knows now, don't we, that when the defender is trying to tackle the person with the football, they're going to go to the strip. Terrible, terrible job by the offensive player.
Offense lines up here.
Get ready.
Back to the ground. Brought down at the 29.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Second down after the short gain on the ground.
Get ready.
Everybody is split out wide. Challenging the defenders to the right side, the quarterback throws. That ball is picked off. Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, so they whistle the play dead, and let's hear the call.
Number 71, automatic, first down.
That penalty keeps the drive going, and it's a first down.
Get ready.
The quarterback will hand it off. Ball's out. And he's going to try and run with it.
I think everybody knows now, don't we, that when the defender is trying to tackle the person with the football, they're going to go to the strip. Terrible, terrible job by the offensive player.
Let's see the call here on second down.
Get ready.
Back to the running back. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line. This time, they fail to pick up the first on third down. A rare occurrence here today.
Get ready.
They hand it off to the running back. Leno makes the tackle.
This game is still about being tough and physical. The offense at times just runs it right up in the middle, gets a couple yards for a first down.
That last run moved the chains. It's first down.
Get ready.
Five wides for the offense. Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, they whistle the play dead, and let's hear the call. Intentional grounding there, cost the offense a down and the 10 yards.
Yeah, that's when you're inside the pocket and you're throwing the football away just to avoid the sack, can't get it past the line of scrimmage or near a player, that's intentional grounding.
From the shotgun, he's looking to the right here on this throw.
You know, sometimes you got to call some passes that actually go down the field. You keep throwing it short. The defense knows you're going to do it. They come up and make the tackle for a short game.
Let's see if they can complete another one. This time, perhaps, for the first down. Third down coming up. The formation here, shotgun. The quarterback throws to the right. Finds his mark, it's snapping. That pass play picks up a first down. That last throw led to this first down.
Get ready. Hey.
They give it to him on the counter. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
When a coach can have a run that picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game, so the defense, they better dig in here.
That running play brings them to second down.
Get ready. Ha!
They go counter. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football too.
Get ready. Head up.
Back to the running back. And he's brought to the ground.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are, they got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
Get ready. Head up.
Halfback counter. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
New set of downs here after picking up the first on the ground.
Get ready. Head up.
Flip to the outside. The tackle is made.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
We're getting started with the fourth quarter. Jim Nance and Phil Simms here for the call. This will be the 11th play of the drive.
Get ready.
Tossing it to the running back. Stop the play right there. Now we'll wait for the call as the play is whistled dead.
Face mask on the defense. Number 28.
Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a, you know, a little slack because they're running so fast, they're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally you're gonna grab the face mask.
Get ready.
Here's the quick toss to the running back. Well defended.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown.
This will be the offense's 12th play of the drive.
Get ready.
The pocket is collapsing. The quarterback throws to the right. That pass is too high. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Challenging the defenders to the right side, the quarterback throws.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind. But I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Get ready.
Under pressure. Looking to the right side and throwing. So, first and 10. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Avoids contact. Nice tackle. This play is going to be whistled dead. Let's see what the call is now. First down here after the completion. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. McCordy has the tackle.
Well, when you're going to run the football, that's your objective. You cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
They've been staying on the ground, and now it's second down. He's under pressure, and it's caught by the other team. That rush comes up short, and now it's second down.
Get ready.
Out of the shotgun formation. He'll throw it over the middle.
That's a good job by the wide receiver, running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Let's see if they can complete another one. This time, perhaps, for the first down. Third down coming up. Extra DBs all over the field. Quarterback trying to work the middle of the field. Good piece of tackling. Now the officials wave their arms, the flags are out. They whistle the play dead, and let's hear the call. Boy, if his head got yanked back the other way, an obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet, in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
Everybody is split out wide. Babineau makes the tackle.
You know, when you get sacked like that, it just comes down to quarterback. I hate to put all the pressure on him, but you have to know it. In this league, the rules, you can throw it away, so no use holding on to that football and taking those hits, and most importantly, losing those yards and putting your team in a tough position.
The offense comes to the line of scrimmage following a sack on the previous down.
Get ready.
Out of the shotgun formation. He'll throw it over the middle. The pass wide of the mark.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
They face third down after the incomplete pass.
Get ready.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The quarterback looking for an open receiver on the right. The pass fails to find the mark. How about this call, Phil? They're going to go for it on fourth down.
Get ready.
The pocket's collapsing. Brought down by Babineau.
By that time, the quarterback takes the sack, and I'll tell you who to blame. Just blame the quarterback. Had plenty of time to throw it. You got to make that decision and let it go. When you're indecisive, you're going to take a lot of big hits.
First down and 10. Middle of the field. The pass wide of the mark. This is second down.
Come on, go!
Quarterback looks to his left. He has the grab. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. That's good enough for a first down. And now, on first down. Nickel formation for the defense here. They give it to him on the counter. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
When you're going against a defense that is fast, sometimes you can fool them with the counter run, but they're so good, so athletic, they can adjust, and they still get in there and make the play before you gain any yards.
They run the counter play. Going to bring him down for his second tackle of the day. Another third down failure. Another critical third down. Nickel formation here for the defense. To the ground here. He's brought to a halt.
Well, when you're going to run the football, if that's your objective, you cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying it.
Bryant lining up for the field goal. Here's the kick on its way. The kick. So first and 10.
Get ready.
They give it to the running back. Going to lose yards here. Now we'll wait for the call as the play is whistled dead. That holding call will likely stop their momentum. That run picked up the first down. From the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. It is intercepted. Oh, no, it's incomplete. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction. Second down here after the incompletion.
Get ready.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. He'll throw it over the middle. That ball is going the other way. A new set of downs. This red zone defense has been one of the keys to this game. Turner takes the handoff, and it's McCourty who makes the tackle. The play is whistled to a stop, and let's see what we have here.
Face mask on the defense. Number 32, on our first down.
They've got a new set of downs after that run for a first. This red zone defense has stepped up big time today, keeping the offense out of the end zone. Ball is snapped and the quarterback tosses it to the outside. Well defended. It's second down after the run. They bring in an extra defensive back. Staying on the ground.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The defense looking for one more stop on third down after that last carry. This red zone defense has been one of the keys to this game. Now we'll wait for the call as the play is whistled dead.
Start on the offense. Number 88.
It's going to be a false start call on the offense. The offense really backed up now on third down after the penalty. The offense now has another chance in the red zone here. They've had to settle too often for field goals to this point. Quarterback looks to his left. In the books. Touchdown.
A lot of times when you get down in there near the end zone, the tight end is the guy you want to look for. Why? Because everybody's worried about those throws to the outside. Give that tight end a little more room to the inside. Good job by the quarterback finding the tight end for the touchdown.
Extra point attempt on the way. Here's the kick on its way. Here's the kick. First down coming up.
Get ready.
The give to the running back. He's brought to a halt.
You got to know if you're going to run the football, you're going to have a lot of short gains. There's going to be a lot of plays that look ugly. That's just the way it is. You got to live with it and know what's coming in the future.
It's second down after the run. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Throws middle of the field. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
On the defense. Number 25. Automatic first down.
After the catch, it's a first down. Nickel formation for the defense here. Quarterback looks to his left. Recovered the fumble. Nearly a costly turnover, but they get to keep the ball. They'll snap it here on second down.
Get ready.
Out of the shotgun formation. Quarterback trying to work the middle of the field. There's the pass. They fail to connect. Bumps, fakes the throw, and he swallowed up at that point. Now the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, they whistle the play dead, and let's hear the call. Boy, his head got yanked back the other way. An obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet, in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
Look out, fumble, recovered the fumble. Now we'll wait for the call as the play is whistled dead.
First down.
So, first and 10. They'll go shotgun here. he'll fire it out to the left. He has the grab.
It's got to be frustrating as a defensive lineman to play against this guy. He has such great pocket awareness, able to move around, always finds that little extra time to throw the football down the field.
This is second down. Quarters formation here for the defense. Turner takes the handoff. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
This game is still about being tough and physical. The offense at times just runs it right up in the middle, gets a couple yards for a first down.
Coming to the line of scrimmage, first down. The formation here, shotgun. Here's the passer trying to challenge the secondary on that left side.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Second down, even after the completion. This defense has disallowed the offense to make the most out of red zone opportunities. Turner takes the handoff, powers straight ahead.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
First down coming up. They're back inside the 20 in the red zone, but have failed to make the most out of their opportunities today. Running back gets it on the handoff. That is his fourth takedown of the game.
That's a nice run that time by the offense, picking up those yards. And anytime you gain more than 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful.
This red zone defense has stepped up big time today, keeping the offense out of the end zone. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on. Another critical third down. Back in the red zone again. Can they finally find a way to get to the end zone and not rely on their kicker? The quarterback will protect himself here as he slides to a halt. For the field goal. Here's the kick on its way. So, first and 10. Empty backfield for the quarterback. He'll fire it out to the left. Look out, fumble. Recovered the fumble. Very nearly a costly turnover, but they get to keep the ball. They'll snap it here on second down. Drop back, shotgun formation. Pump fake, not yet. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Rings it in. And he's thumped to the ground. This will be no play, no play. It's whistled to a stop, and now we await the call. Boy, if his head got yanked back the other way, an obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet, in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
From the gun. Looking for a target in the middle of the field. That's an interception. Thank you. Coming to the line of scrimmage, first down. At the 44. Second down now. Turner takes the handoff. Tackled down at the 47. The story of this game, third down failures today. Another critical third down. This will be the last play before the two-minute warning. Well, the officials wave their arms, the flags are out, they whistle the play dead, and let's hear the call. The offense out of sync, and it'll cost them five. Another critical third down. To the back. And it's McCourty who makes the tackle. We return. Out of the two-minute warning, fourth quarter action. They feed the running back. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
When a coach can have a run that picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
It's second down.
Let's go!
A running play. McCourty has the tackle.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense, running that football, picking up first down and moving the chains.
Well, let's go! Head up!
Hand off to the back. He's tackled at the 30.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole, should have cut it back, he didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Well, let's go! Head up, head up!
The give. Brought down at the 29. The play gets whistled dead, but I'm not sure what the call is.
On the defense. Number 54, on that first down.
They've got a new set of downs after that run for a first.
Well, let's go! Head up! Head up!
They hand it off to the running back, and he's brought to the ground.
Well, I know it was a short run that time by the offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football, try to wear the defense down.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive.
Well, let's go.
They run the counter play. McCourty has the tackle.
That was a nice run that time by the offense, picking up those yards. And anytime you gain more than 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful.
As they face third down.
Well, let's go. Hut.
They give it to the running back. Nice tackle. Timeout called by the defensive unit.
No gain on the play.
Ryan lining up for the field goal. Here's the kick on its way. Breaks away. Ball's on the ground. He picks up the fumble.